Does that count as a flip over? If there's anything in the world I'd rather do. Well, that'd be really awesome if I catch like a 10-pound bass right now.